to Sant Tukaram National Model School Latur. You are learning in class first subject English. Today we are going to learn singular and plural. So first of all, let us see what is mean by singular. Singular means single or one in number. As you can see in this picture, a car, one in number. So car is a singular word. Here is a bird. It is one in number. So we can say bird is a singular word. In the same way, here is one girl, and girl is also one in number. So girl word is singular. So let us see the definition or what is mean by plural. Plural means many or more than one. Means here you can see in the picture. In previous picture, one car was there, but here are four. So we can say cars. So cars is the plural word. In the same way, here many birds are there. In previous, we had seen one bird, but here many are there. So we can say birds. So birds is a plural word. In the same way, in previous picture, one girl was there. Here two are there. So we can say girls. So girls is the plural word. So we should know how to write a singular word and how to write a plural word. Means when we write a plural word, what change we should do in the spelling of singular word, that we are going to see here. First of all, we can make a plural word just by adding yes. Just by adding yes. But where to add this a yes? Yes. We can add the yes at the end of the noun to make its plural. Means whichever word we have, whichever noun we have, to make its plural, we should write the complete spelling of that noun and just add yes at the end of the noun. So it will become plural. But while adding yes, we need to take care of one thing, that the noun where we are adding yes, it should not end with yes, sh, ch, double s, o or s. Means whichever noun we are writing in plural, it should not end with these letters. Then only we can add yes there and we can make it plural. If they are ending with this letter, then what to do? For that we have next rule that we will see afterwards. But just you take care, when we are making plural of a noun, that time just we should see the ending letter of that noun. Those letters should not be s, sh, ch, double s or o or x. Then we can add only yes and it will be plural. For example, cat. Ending letter is t, so directly we can add yes. It will become cats. Tree. Ending letter is e, so directly we can add here yes. It will become plural. Trees. In the same way, banana. Here last letter is a, so directly we can add yes and we can make it plural. It will become bananas. So let us see. If the word, if the noun ends with these letters, then what to do for it? For that, we need to follow second rule. We can add es there. Means by adding es, we can make the plural of those nouns. Which nouns? Which nouns ends with s, sh, ch, double s, o and x. It means we can add es at the end of the noun to make its plural if the noun ends with s, sh, ch, double s, o or x. For example, bus, bus. Ending letter, last letter is yes. So we should add here es to make it plural. So it will become buses. In the same way, here we have next word, box. Last letter of box is yes. So we can add here es and we can make it boxes. In the same way, one more word we have here, match. Last letter ch are there. So we can add here es to make it plural. So I hope your idea about making words plural is clear here.
We'll see some examples of singular and plural words in next video. Till then, bye students.